Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and this is my first impression review of HandWrite Pro on Android. Oops. That lets you back out of HandWrite Pro. You have all notes or all notes without label. Okay. Here you could create a new note. You can search for keywords in your notes. I have no notes. And you have settings. Settings has select all, sort, view, create notebook, sync, settings, and about. Settings has auto insert, insert delay, continuous input, automatic space, right to left support, needs Android 4, calligraphic effect, screen orientation, signature, output format, what does it support? PNG, JPEG, and PDF, width of export. Okay, there's a tutorial. Drag the toolbar up to reveal the soft keyboard. Single dot is treated as a cursor positioning. If you want to draw a dot, draw something with a longer stroke, like a small circle. Touch and hold on the text, then slide to select text. With text selected, pinch to resize. Okay. Let's create a new note. Hey. Okay. My name is Rod. Okay, well, that gives you an idea. I was under the impression that I could... No, I didn't want to do that. Undo? Nope, that's enter. Undo. Oh, okay. So you can undo. Zoom in and zoom out. Choose color to write in. Ah. Backing out saves. What's this? Space? That's a space. You could insert spaces. How do you backspace? Backspace. That's a line break. You could cut and paste. Undo, redo. You could add attachments from camera or from gallery. I believe I have. Just going to use the camera right here. You won't see much, but whatever. Okay. Use the light of my camera as an image. There you go. Ghostly. Okay. You need HandDraw for drawing picture. Install now. HandDraw is probably something that costs money. There's a scroll bar. Drag your note to scroll. Delete. I even deleted the photo by doing that. Ah, when you unselect or deselect the pen, you could then move about, change the name, save, share, printer share, Picasa, and what have you. Anywho, now I should have a note. There's my notes. And I'll leave you with that. So that is HandWrite Pro on Android. It's paid app. I obtained it on promotion from the Amazon App Market. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.